They actually could be a shark tooth.
There are many more tortoise spurs and brands out there.
Now compare that
for a tortoise
and a bitch shark tooth.
Who needs bags for the
view? Madison, I found another shark tooth.
Where are we gonna put the rock?
I found another one, Madison.
Oh my god.
Whatever.
That's one of those tortoise.
We have the cast from The Fossil Hunters today visiting our classroom. It's a new show that will air on PBS on March 14th. They're here to teach the kids about fossils and rocks and minerals. The kids are going to be excavating some soil to try to find and identify Florida fossils and then mapping different Florida fossil sites.
Bucket. This is an alligator on two derm right here, and then the rest of them are all stingray teeth, which I never even thought I'd see an unfossilized stingray tooth.
Different
sizes and varieties that, like, the shark teeth come in.
And they have exceeded our expectations. Their love of learning, their joy of knowing the next thing. They ask better questions than any group that we've ever talked to. So our website is fossilhunterstvshow.com, and we'd love for everyone to come and visit us there.